Stay tuned to witness epic Karen and Kevin meltdowns. Keep watching as the drama unfolds. Weird thing about Spirit Airlines, the people flying on it and the people working for it tend to have very low spirits in general.
Girl, I'm a military person. I don't start trouble with people.
I understand that, but it was already.
Can I
please
do my
mic?
I gotta go to work tomorrow.
The plane is still right here. You didn't even try to ask anybody, man. You sitting right here not doing nothing. Ask somebody first. Do that.
Hey, it's Veruca Salt. Nice to see she hasn't changed a bit, except for maybe her hair.
You don't want to.
No,
you don't want
to. No problem.
Okay, you think, oh, I'm gonna get arrested again. I didn't give a f- I've been arrested 100 times.
No problem.
Security, please.
No
stop.
Problem.
Stop recording me. I'm scared.
No problem.
Stop recording me. I'm
no
scared.
Problem. No problem.
I'm scared. Stop.
No problem.
Hello.
Okay,
hold please. Are you gonna grab her or not?
Grab
her. Yeah.
Grab
her. I'd
love to try and grab her.
No problem. Don't
spit in your face.
Go ahead. Keep going. You're all getting recorded. You can wait till police come. Beg your maker. Pray that, police are in here. Who's asking for it?
Should we give my money back, you stupid?
Are you this way?
Okay, I'm gonna come back every single day. I'll fuck up the shop every single day.
Come
see
back.
How you like it.
Come back.
See how you like it.
You can come back, it's okay. It's okay, I'll see you every day, no problem.
Who the fuck? Because I don't understand. Who's going to fuck? When are these coming? Who's going to fuck?
Everybody knows somebody's going down whenever the police walk onto the plane.
You're done.
Well, thanks for that, ruining my holiday.
Stay to you, you little rat.
What do you do when you suspect a Karen is drunk?
Your mom said
you're intoxicated. You can't walk.
I am not. I have sandals on, you dumb.
Good luck. Yes, I talked to her and I showed her a picture.
Okay.
So
oh,
good
yeah,
luck.
There you go. There's a salt. Stuck.
Exactly. Look at your goddamn truck. We asked
you. You're intoxicated. There it is. Don't touch me. Don't touch me. Don't touch me. Don't touch me. Oh, don't do it. Oh Lord, don't do it.
Nice to see Joe Dirt having a good time about all this.
That's fine. fine. You're intoxicated, and I got assault on both of you.
I am not intoxicated. You can f*** off.
You're slurring.
There's literally an open beer in the razor.
Your mom said.
I'll go talk to you, mom. Now.
I got video, buddy.
Cameras out.
You, this guy right here.
I wanted to help wink you out.
This guy right here.
And I came back up to wink you out.
This guy's here videoing. We went to his mom's house. I don't know.
How we going, guys? Appreciate the help.
But they're taking off.
Get him. Get him on there. Hey. You want a money shot?
Not you. You're f***ing ugly. So he's going off.
And hit my vehicle.
His mommy said, "Good luck, buddy."
And dude, hell yeah! I think it's really fun. I think it's
so
fun.
It's fun.
And here's a little backstory.
Good morning, classy individuals. Let's do a backstory. But first, I'm going to show you this comment. So this is what she left. You can pause it and read it if you want to read it. I really don't have much explaining to do because I didn't do much wrong. I was in Butterfield Canyon driving up and hit some snow, where I was crawling through just fine, and the side-by-side comes flying down and decides to wave me back, and I'm thinking somebody's dying, so I put it in reverse and start going back and hang a little bit off the cliff. At this point, I'm like, I'm not going anywhere, you know what I'm saying? I'm stuck. This. So as you can see here, here's another picture after they had already done the damage. But they tried to get by me and end up striking my vehicle. One of my friends, like my little brother, he had a friend with him and two girls that he doesn't have his license, so I was driving them around, not doing anything with them, just driving them around because I'm a good guy. So that explains that, and I wasn't drinking. So they got charged with hit and run, and
this person started recording way too late. Is the throwing of drinks justified? I don't know. I caught the climax without any of the first or second act.
Don't stop me!
Yo, look at that nigga, dog. He threw all that at us. Look. Look at the car. Look at the car. Go ahead, throw at us.
Daddy, I'm
going to drive. No, no, wait, call the cops.
I am, but they don't
answer. No, it's all right, we're going to wait. And we are moving the car from here. That's fine. We're getting that report right now. Burger King is going to have to pay us.
Hello?
Burger King is going to have to pay us.
Where the f*** are we located? Where are we at?
And the Casello? Yo, what's the address? We ain't moving.
Don't snatch for me because you won't get nothing. Now keep it up.
Give me the food, though.
What? Come on, get your food. Grab it.
When the manager is the Karen having a fantastic freak out, who are you supposed to call? Ghostbusters?
Don't touch me! Don't touch me!
maybe the cops is actually the right answer here.
Relax. That came to reality real quick.
I'm taking control of this.
Don't touch me. Galaxy Brain Karen has quite the strategy. Who do you call when the company is engaging in Kevin behavior? The Better Business Bureau, maybe?
Hey, Trent. Hey, how you doing, buddy? Johnny.
Johnny?
Yeah.
What do I do for you, buddy?
Looking to get a franchise.
Looking to get a franchise?
Yeah. You the owner?
I'm a partner.
Your partner? It's with all the signs over here, bud.
Same thing that everybody else does.
No, it ain't the same thing that everybody else does. You know what you doing, boy?
Yeah.
Nick? Okay, Nick. Why you got my signs hanging on your wall? That's what I want to know. Oh, door was open. Yeah, door was open. My lawyer's going to love this. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Buddy, I got integrity. What'd you say your name was? Did you say it was? Oh, I got it on video. Yeah, I got integrity. We don't take people's signs. Every one of us are locally owned. And you guys are paying your guys to take our signs?
We're all locally owned, actually.
Yeah.
I'm sure about that.
I ain't worried about the ones that ain't locally owned. The ones that are locally owned, they're up there, shouldn't be up there. And you guys paying your guys to take signs ain't right, dude. There's no integrity in that. So you're paying your guys to take signs. Yeah, who? Yeah. Yeah. Door was open. Open door policy, buddy. Yeah. Thanks, buddy. Appreciate you, Trent. I'm gonna let everybody know that you like stealing people's stuff and you hire people to steal them.
This is a weird thing to get upset about. Doug, you can watch that at home, can't you? Parking spots in DC cause everyone's inner Karen to unleash.
محمد كيف؟ محمد مين هو؟
All right, this guy heard someone use the word trashed and took it completely literally. This lady stumbled out of some Adam Sandler comedy, I swear.
Over here about an hour ago, had a couple glasses of wine.
Really?
Husband's here behind you trying to take a
punch.
She refused to leave.
You really?
All right, where are you staying at?
I live here.
You live here?
Yeah.
Okay.
I live here.
And are you?
I'm her husband.
Your better half? You need to get her home safely?
Yeah. Hey, yeah.
I get her to the car.
Yeah. I live here.
No, no,
I live here.
Hey, ma'am. I want you to be quiet for me for just a moment, okay?
Listen.
I'm Deputy Logs from the Sheriff's Office. You're gonna go with your husband. You're gonna call tonight, okay? You're gonna go. If you cause any further disturbance, you're gonna be drunk and disorderly. I'm gonna put you in handcuffs. I'm not here to argue. You're gonna go with your husband. Understood? Let's stand up. Let's go. It's time for you to go, ma'am. Go with your husband, okay? He's gonna get you home safe.
Are you kidding me? Are you
having a good day so far? Let's keep it that way, okay? You're gonna go with your husband.
Kidding me?
Absolutely, sir. We told you multiple times.
Are you kidding me?
Come on, let's go. What's your name?
Susan.
Susan, this way, Susan. Susan.
Are you?
Oh, my mistake. This Susan stumbled out of some Adam Sandler comedy and hasn't stopped stumbling since.
Do you guys have a wheelchair? No.
Susan.
Alright, well, if we get this somewhere we
can. Yeah, the wheelchair.
Susan.
Susan.
You touch me again. I'm gonna let that slide. You touch me again. That's battery on a wheel. I'm not gonna do that today. Susan, you got an ID for her real quick?
For her?
Yeah.
I don't know if it's in here or not.
Susan, you having a good... Susan?
Talking to Delta 211, status check.
211, 10-4. Susan, we're going to arrange for a ride and we're going to go home.
Oh my gosh!
I got my stuff. He lives here.
That's all right. I just need to, just so I can say I've dealt with her.
Oh my god.
Susan, I don't know. I have her bag in the car.
I'll take her name. Susan, you're going to remain seated, okay?
Shut up! Oh my god! How dare you do this to me?
211, I'm 1012. If you hit your husband one more time, you're going to go to jail. Understood?
Shut up!
That's it.
Why would you want to be in a place where you're completely not wanted?
Hey, stand up. Stand up.
Stand up. You're in cuffs.
Come on. Up. Up.
Oh my god.
Stand up. Turn around.
This is the first time.
Come on. Stop.
Oh.
Ma'am. Stop.
Oh my god. Stop.
Hands behind your back.
God.
Stop. Stand up.
God.
I'm sorry, I got arrested. She hit you. She hit me.
That's what happened for, way back in New Jersey.
Is it?
It's 20 years ago it's happened. Yeah.
All right.
I knew everybody. They weren't going to arrest her. She just couldn't listen.
Hey, you're gonna sit.
Oh my god.
You're gonna sit right here.
Oh my god.
Sit. How much have you had to drink today, Susan?
Shut the f up.
Kick me again. Stop.
Hey, stop it. You're gonna get in so much trouble, Susan.
Oh, I've already been in trouble.
2 lemon flag. I got a whiskey pocket.
Sit
down, Susan. You're not the move.
Shut
you're
up.
You're gonna
you
stop it.
Unbelievable! George, I'm
And her voice is like the South Park version of itself.
Sit down, Susan.
Shut up!
Sit down!
Shut
you're
up!
In trouble. You
shut up! Oh, I guess I'm already in trouble!
Stand back.
You just kicked me again.
Stand back. Yeah. Come on.
It's battery on Leo.
Don't stop being an idiot.
Shoot me! Shoot me! I don't care!
You need to sit. You need to sit.
Shut up! No! I'm not gonna sit!
Susan,
I don't care! Shoot him! Shoot him!
No one's getting shot. That's not a problem.
Can you get me out of this place?
That's what I'm working on.
Yeah.
I'm going to have my partner pull up in the car. Stop kicking me.
Stop.
Stop.
Yeah.
You need to stop.
Yeah. So I get tortured.
So this is her husband. She was hitting her husband. She kicked him several times. Highly intoxicated.
Highly.
I'm not intoxicated.
Okay.
I hate him. I
so
never...
Would you be going to write a statement?
Yes. What kind of statement would it be?
Well, you were hitting and kicking, correct?
What?
You were hitting him and kicking him, right?
He hit me several times, and I let the first time go, and I told him.
And you hit my partner.
No!
That's a felony.
That's true. Please listen to me.
What do you have to say?
Please. Thank you so much, Rick. Oh, thank you. I appreciate that. Okay. My son is schizophrenic.
What is this, some tragic anime backstory?
So just given the state of things, I'm making a rest because she hit me.
Yeah,
she didn't get you in my presence.
Can you be in rest
school? So I got to do what I have to do. And also, too, my fear, too, is if I were to, like, let it all go, which would be unbecoming to me. But if you were, she would.
Hold on.
It would start back up with you, and I don't want any further violence.
Could have got her to her bed.
You think she would have passed out?
No.
But I don't know that. If further violence were to happen.
Can you guys
help
me?
She hit you in car wrecks.
I know.
Do we know how much alcohol she consumed?
As far as I know, she's had four glasses of wine over here, and I guess they had two other glasses over at the lobby bar, so six in total.
All right,
Susan. You're gonna sit back here for a moment, okay? Then we're gonna go to my car. I decided to get my steps in and parked in a different spot.
All right.
Watch your head, Susan.
Have a seat.
Can you put your bottom down on the seat?
I get it. Is that Maddie?
I know. Hey,
is
you're gonna sit
Maddie?
Down. You're gonna sit down.
Is that Maddie?
Is that Maddie?
Susan, focus.
Get in the back, please.
Get in the back.
Okay.
I get it.
Watch your head.
I get it.
Get your legs in there. Watch your.
I get it. Is that Maddie?
Come on.
I get it.
Come on.
I get it.
Legs, can you get in there?
Honestly.
So, Susan, here's what's going to happen, okay?
Either my partner's going to go around the other side, we're going to pull you in, or you can sit in there like a grown adult, okay? I get you're intoxicated, but you're going to be a grown adult right now.
It's not going to feel good if I have to pull you in.
Yes!
Susan!
Yes!
Again,
Susan, we're
get
not
in there
playing.
Or I'm gonna have
all right, Susan.
Susan, come on. Susan.
Come on, we need
Susan.
Come on, Susan.
It's gonna get worse for you. Stop it.
Yeah.
Get it, Horace.
You put your feet down there. All right, are we in?
Oh, God.
During those close ups, I instinctively leaned back in my chair as far as possible.
Yes, ma'am. What? Help you how?
Open the door.
No, I'm not gonna open the door.
Why? What does that mean?
I'm not opening the door.
Can you at least help me open the door?
No, you're under arrest. I'm not opening the door.
Hey, Susan, can you step out for me? We're gonna move you to my car, okay?
What is that?
Sorry.
Well, we're doing is switching cars, okay? You work with me, I'm gonna work with you from here on out, okay? So just get your feet out. We'll start with your feet.
Okay.
So lift your knees, feet out.
What is the deal? I'm kinda like just stuck. I can't move.
You can just lift this knee up, lift that knee upward, okay? Well, stop. Put it down.
All right.
Then the other one, okay?
I mean, I
I'm not being mean to you. Move this knee to
I can't move.
Susan, you're a grown.
grown adult.
Okay.
I'm not playing around, okay? I've been very generous with you. I've leveled with you, okay? You're a grown adult. Move the other knee. We're going to go to a different car, okay?
I seem to have a problem with my arm.
All right. Well, okay. If you work with me, I might help you from the front.
Here I am. Okay,
let's get out of the car and we'll reevaluate.
Look, it's right here. Look here.
What?
I can't.
You're in handcuffs.
Yeah.
So let's move this one forward. Lean forward.
Okay.
Move this leg forward while you lean forward.
Okay.
All right. I'm not being it, but I can be. All right. But so come forward.
But my arm is
like, right. Lean forward, Susan. I'm gonna assist you.
Okay.
Lean forward, feet towards the ground.
She acts like she's never gotten out of a car before.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Sucks.
Okay.
You.
How do I feel that way? Okay. Head down.
That's fine.
Get your butt more in there. Okay.
Oh yeah. It's great.
All right. You know how to sit. You've been doing this longer than me.
Yeah.
All right, legs. All right, if you
oh,
down,
man. Yeah. Nice.
You need to sit up. Get your feet in there.
You people suck.
You're fine.
Oh, you're kidding me.
There you go.
You're kidding me.
That's better.
Yeah.
All right, do you want to see that? It's your choice. Optional. All right. Susan, we're going to go to the hospital, okay?
I got it.
Do you want to go to the hospital?
No.
Well, I'm going to take you there. If you want to refuse it, that's up to you. But I just want to make sure you don't need medical attention due to the high level of alcohol.
I don't need any medical attention. I just want to go home. They're f***ing lunatics. I'll pay you $3,000 to get away from them. I am not f***ed up. I'll pay you. You will be rich if you hang out with me. But these people are crazy. I'll give you $100,000 to stop bugging me.
It doesn't work that way.
No, I don't know.
I'm talking about you're intoxicated.
It seems to be that's the way that works.
So when that doesn't work, then she tries bribery.
I will pay you, man. I will pay you to save me from this. You know what the truth is? I will give you a lot of money. You know the truth is? I will give you a lot of money.
So that's called bribing me. I'm not going to charge you with it, but I'm going to tell you to stop, okay?
What does that mean?
Means don't offer me money, because I'm not going to change
what
I
do, okay?
I
have integrity and I value
doing this job for the community, and
all right?
You made some bad choices today, okay? Let's let it be. Let's learn from it.
Yeah, the truth is, I will give you a lot of money if you give me a break. I will pay you. And maybe you don't care that much about money, but I'll tell you, I will pay you. I will pay you.
Well, shoot your shot, I suppose. Let's end this.
And you know what? No offense to anyone, but I'm going to tell... And I don't even go on social media because I hate social media. I'm not a gossipy kind of person. I don't like any of that kind of stuff. But I will go online and tell everyone I know, don't go to Florida. Or your life will... I'm a Catholic girl. I never committed a crime in my entire life. And I've been in jail about 9 times in Florida. So what does that tell you? Florida is f***ed up. Why is it that whenever I get upset, I get arrested?
Click the video on screen to watch more Fantastic Karen Freakouts.